Hi, I'm Joe from Kinsta. Today, we're going to look at what's new with WordPress 6.4. For a more detailed review of this release, check out Carlo's blog post linked in the description below. Now, let's see what's going on with this release. WordPress 6.4 introduces a brand new default theme, 2024. The idea behind the new theme is to be suitable for any kind of website. It's tailored for three main use cases: small business owners, photographers and artists, and writers and bloggers. The theme does not provide any functionality to your WordPress website. In essence, 2024 is a collection of templates and patterns that combine together to enable you to build a wide variety of websites. It pairs perfectly with the latest WordPress features such as global styles, patterns, and templates. To see it in action, launch your WordPress 6.4 install and navigate to the site editor. Click on Styles and click on one of the available options. You currently find 10 pre-built style variations, including the default style. Each style provides a different combination of colors and font faces, from light to dark. Font families include Cardo, Instrument Sans, Inter, and Jost. Colors vary from dark text on a light background to more colorful combinations and a dark variation. 2024 also provides an incredible number of pre-designed patterns and template parts. Patterns are now divided into categories. Some patterns can be used to build a whole page, such as the home page, about page, and portfolio overview page patterns, listed under the About pattern category. Full page patterns provide the entire page layout, and you only need to add your customizations, like adding or switching blocks, images, and text. Scrolling down the pattern's navigation menu, you'll find the template parts section, which includes header, footer, and general menu items. Each item is the entry point to the corresponding template part category. Until now, when you uploaded a file using the media uploader, WordPress automatically created a corresponding attachment page. When you added an image, you could only choose whether to link to the original file or the media page. But this would not make sense on many websites. Those rarely used pages are kind of wasted space, but they do get indexed by search engines and could lead to a bad user experience. Now, starting with WordPress 6.4, attachment pages are disabled by default for new installations, and this change perfectly pairs with a new, cool WordPress feature, the lightbox effect. When you add an image to your content, you'll see a new expand on click toggle in the block image settings panel that allows you to enable and disable the lightbox effect. To implement this feature with previous WordPress versions, you had to use a plugin. Now it's part of core, and this means less third-party plugins and code for your website. Block patterns are a powerful design tool you can use in your content or templates to build complex structures of blocks with no hassle. WordPress 6.4 introduces a few enhancements to the pattern system, streamlining the discovering experience. Here's what's new. First off, pattern categories. In WordPress 6.3, when you created a new pattern, you could only set the pattern name and type, the types being synced and not synced. Starting with WordPress 6.4, you can now add a category for your pattern so that it can be more easily found or identified in the site and post editor. It is also possible to change the categories when you edit the pattern. Second, the Synced Patterns tab of the block inserter has been removed, and now you can access all your patterns from the same Patterns tab. It used to look like this. Now it looks like this. In WordPress 6.4, it's also easier to import or export patterns as JSON from the site editor. In WordPress 6.3, you could export and import patterns from the pattern screen of the WordPress dashboard. In WordPress 6.4, you can do the same without leaving the site editor. The command palette, as an interface tool, was introduced with WordPress 6.3. It allows you to run frequently used actions in the site editor's interface. 6.4 marks a new step forward with an update to the design and a few additional improvements. First off, you'll notice a few updates in the interface. The dialog box is smaller in size and has greater color contrast. The command labeling system has been changed and contextual search improved. A slight change removes verbs from the beginning of many of the commands. This improves searchability and clearness for many of the commands. WordPress 6.4 also introduces new commands and improves consistency and naming. The new release also adds block selection commands. To see it in action, Select a few blocks in the site editor and press Command-K on a Mac or Control-K Windows and enter a search term such as transform. You'll see the suggestions on the screen. You can perform several commands on a selection of blocks. For example, you can group blocks, and you can also ungroup them. Block selection commands include add before, add after, delete, duplicate, move to, group, ungroup, and transform to. That covers some of the newest changes coming your way with WordPress 6.4. Now, it's time for our rapid fire segment where we also show you other cool new features. Let's go. The list view allows you to browse the page content and perform several actions on blocks, groups, and patterns. These actions include copy, duplicate, group, and much more. This is particularly useful with complex structures of nested blocks as it allows you to expand and collapse groups of items and perform several actions on single blocks, groups, and patterns. Starting with WordPress 6.4, you can also rename a group of blocks, preview images for gallery and image blocks, and duplicate blocks using a shortcut. When editing blocks with multiple children, working with inner blocks could be tricky. Before WordPress 6.4, when selecting inner blocks, the block toolbar moved to a different position on the screen. This behavior led to a poor user experience for navigation and list blocks. Now, with WordPress 6.4, the child block toolbar is attached to the parent's position. This way, when you switch selection between sibling blocks, the toolbar stays fixed in the same location as the parent. This captured toolbar feature is currently implemented on the navigation, list, and quote blocks. A new background image block has been added with WordPress 6.4, with the group block opted in by default. Now, when a theme is using the Appearance Tools feature in the theme.json, a background panel displays the corresponding background image control. This also shows a preview of the background image. A new text orientation option allows themes to support vertical text. If your theme supports this feature, you can enable right-to-left vertical text in the typography settings. This feature is disabled by default, but it's fully supported by the new 2024 default theme. You can also set a different default behavior for specific blocks. The example code on the screen shows how to set the vertical RL orientation to all paragraph blocks. WordPress 6.4 also introduces more than 100 performance updates along with several changes for theme developers. Script loading strategies have been generally improved and implemented for front-end scripts in core or bundled themes. Loading patterns have been improved and now patterns get stored in the transient cache, resulting in significant performance improvements. Several new option functions enable developers to prevent option loading when an option is not required. But these are just some of the performance improvements introduced with WordPress 6.4. For a more extensive overview, make sure to check out the blog article linked in the description below. That's it for today. So what do you think of WordPress 6.4? Share your thoughts in the comments below. If you're looking for a great way to host your WordPress site, visit kinsta.com/wordpress-hosting. And if you want to make sure your site is running as fast as possible and ready for the holidays, check out kinsta.com/performance-audit to get a free performance audit. Thanks for watching and have a great day.